But I know he can be a couple of soldiers, like, you know, in this private soldiers, you know, how many people just for you, they were only because those people are Lamed Jaju, who helped me, I don't know about him, Lamed Jaju was part of it, you know.
So, Sana Sabali, you were on the ground that night?
Yeah, of course, Sana was there. Sana, you said on my phone?
Oh, you call him uncle, huh?
Huh?
So, uncle. Oh no, of course no, okay, number one uncle. Okay, lady, I'm a light la party. Okay, no, nobody gonna maybe of course no, okay, I'm sorry.
Well
lady begin the key, you know, nyan malafi mung phone. Yan gari memba nyo hamna nyingi on fovo pur make sure ne baro sinywe ny ambos ko japako.
Everybody was pretty much, you know, the whole platform was out there. You know, it was, I can't remember everybody who was beating me that particular day, but we were, you know, none of us were there,
Officers mess me.
Yeah.
Oh, so sorry would gate me.
No, it's not. So remember the officer then I am to gate you straight.
Why? Because we wanna be in a story beginning around the area. Why leg clean a barom on fan link or a
definitely when he was in clean man I was not there. Some of the dinner of fan link or but I know he was captured alive. Lolo I'm not alone.
So can more only come commander of the fire barracks at the time?
Fajara Barracks, can I put you in Fajara Barracks? I can't remember who is the camp commander, but I know we went there. You know, I was in the group of Musa Jamin Yingam and Yingyewe through the back door, and you have one of the people who come through the where you have the guard room. Well, then I did. So Jenny Bori, MRC, if I can remember, MRC, so Jenny Yuli MRC, the guard room before Funono, that area. I'm not been in session, but you know, we for fun. That one, I know, you know, man, after I think I need to but I know, time we go jump, you know, I was there. At the time we go do that, the motor I was there. But you know, our new body didn't go on that one. Then we will take it for fun. They wanted to run away. So problem before fun, I mean.
Begin go jump,
you know.
Begin jump, baro lala lenwa. Begin go jump, lala lenwa.
Well, Santa Bali Monia Munekone, you know, I'm the one I ready for you move, but I'm waiting, you know, Dornango, you know, what we said down now. You see, other San and your Munekone, you know, today you are the chairman.
Sanawakolulu.
Well, Sanawakolulu, you know, welcome, chairman, since you are the chairman of the, you know, of the revolution. Man, that's all I remember. They are, nothing that happened to them there, but you buy in a dinner and they put on a doubt from the motor bunyak on fire, for full after the Akuna. You buy, I think most of them lose their life there.
So lan mo waral on heavy shootout be at the Fajara Barracks?
Because sentry man be momo, you know, fire shotan. And you know, when you fire a shot, I mean, nobody know exactly who was firing. Only you just reach on fire, that's all you get. So reach on fire, people, when you have the new motor be like, they want to run away from, you know, save their life. So when you bury, you know, let them, you know, you know, so this is the time, you will see that he was having, you know, I mean, he's popular, you know, FKB.
So yo banta am
ga ni wata katon
ya banta am ga je ko Fajara Barracks
you yogi Fajara Barracks probably around 3 in the morning la Fajori I came back to the state house man I remember the fully
so kureta bobu degala gari bi dañ parano def ko
well no la Fajori munara wani it was something real.
Was,
I don't know if their intention was overthrow the government, but they were going to soldier. That was all Mohammed Alo.
Okay, so Dot Farmo, I'm only an opportunity for Wakana Momo, anything?
Yeah, man, I didn't see him alive. Man, all you might is a dead body and be like.
So, come here, Lieutenant, say, Naglanga, you know, I said, damn.
Lieutenant, I say, before the man, I was not there, but according to what I understand, since I was in the military guy unit, Kanye, you know, Kanye Mokore, that's exactly what they are saying. Because I'm that, according to what I understand, I'm going to shoot he was a tall guy, he was a tall gentleman. So he was taller than most of the dead bodies in that mass grave. So can you get started, doc, you know, tank time, you can't get started here.
I like Kanye more than Lolo.
Yes. According to what they said, the soldiers who were there. And I was not there, but at least I worked with them. So I know it was not a story they were telling me. They were telling me the truth.
So
I was not there. So I was standing right there. You know how I go.
So binyo yobu guy Sifo, young for one?
No, Mandeo Mount Sifo.
Demo Sifo. Okay, why?
From Fajara Palace, I came back to the state house.
Nyanyo Demo Sifo.
Honestly, I don't know, but how many day man life for Bokonas?
So, for when Ray a guy in Sifo?
It's possible for when Ray, but I know Tabungo by Sur Yundum, Sibori, I'm gonna bend a tree before they call it, you know, Manuka, you know, Tomborum Hero. I don't know how they call it in all of.
Moidem.
Yeah, so, you know, I understand that when I shoot Bobo Nono there, I have my comrades who are telling me, can you do this? But I don't know, I don't know, they're going to leg, how much I have to phone, they're going to phone now. I don't know, that's what people are telling me, that, they're going to lose my enemy or something.
So, how long are Fafanyan?
Fafanyan was my neighbor. I was living next door to him. I'm not, you know, even in the barracks. I know Papa very well.
So langa ñu mëna wax ci RSM ak li ak DM Fafa Ñang.
So man Fafa dama dégg ré RSM nang ko awu sok. Honestly, suma jabar sa was very sok. Man dama dégg ré RSM nang ko ay dabo mo di I have no idea but you know suma amon ci dara dina ko but I was just on my dégg ré dé then but he was a nice guy though. He was a very nice guy. Man he never man da musuma ama man ben expect musuma dégg mu ngi ama ni tam hecho. Well, according to what they said, my grandmother didn't go arrest him, then go Japan and then go ask you, In fact, that evening, I fully remember my grandmother when the guy didn't know what he put down before, something like that.
So, you know, got the confort for Bahamas?
I'm on a small band of friends, I'm boy, mom, I told you on some other before, and everyone, so they were on DMC moms, like most of the time. So he was very close to me. So, Father, I'm not very well.
So, Sajakal, no?
Yes, Sajakal gives me a comment and be careful on the fact is, so, I mean, so, yeah. Yeah, we had like a Fini, how to call it, Kado, yeah, I was among the people, you know, I mean, we were after him. I mean, this one going, but, yeah, this is how much of the. You know, my like that, but the time we had a carton, like bigger, I was among the first people you know, respond for him. I fully remember, I even interviewed a lady who had me, Lady Bundekon had their clinic, you know, full safety ambulance before for him. You know, Al Mamo, you know, for him, like it again, because I was in the same car with Al Mamo. so lati na gigen bisa dem so man mi yobu wa besi border bi ni Senegal I was in plain color man fofu la man gay fofu la ma waki man fofu la ma bay sa I was in Senegal with plain colors
okay di len dugal ci america don bi ci kanam tudi ma laaj la lan nga fogné mo wara ron ñom paro ñu wara organize coup d'etat 6 months after coup bi aja me def in 1994
Well, how come I never worked with Baro? I don't know what was their intention at the end of the day. Because most of those people who were part of the revolution, they were just, they are coming from the military barracks. They are not even coming from the state house. State house, Muna, when they came back down, apart from, you know, how many he was implicated, I think his name was Baba, or something. But, yeah, I don't know what was their grievance when you know, the military coup, or what was the reason behind it. But I know it hard to deal with this. I'm gonna say that Sovaneki, apart from your salary, then the
Padiam.
No, hunger party below so they took it up. If you are in the plain clothes and you know, but we have another different state are different from the salary Bunga received with the military. You know, we have the SBL is another kind of a way of payment in the state house. I feel sold the Mohammed you were in the state guard. Rich allowance, they call it rich allowance.
Mm-hmm.
So rich allowance, you have one problem with our folks like that. Those soldiers we are going to, because the state guards we are receiving rich allowance, knowing they are not receiving rich allowance.
Okay.
And the party will also so make it in the plain clothes, so you are among the bodyguards, and they took in the other party, depending on the number of days you are staying overseas with the president or the family.
Right. Like,
it used to be £90 per night. I don't know now, but...
£90, wow, that was yeah. Decent, that was decent. Karong attack, what happened to Karong attack?
Karong attack, I mean, I was just among the people who responded. We just get the call, just like I was in the operation, Karong, I was working, I was on duty, and we called the guys attacking Karong. In fact, it came from a private citizen. It was not even from the military. So... That's the time we deploy the mobile fleet. There are people who meet them on the road, but we take the wrong route. We don't go through the farm. I mean, they get through Bushfoot, the road. I'm going to meet them through the farm and I put them body in my jail. So now you can see them, but while we are the other end, they are the other end. But still, we get to go to gather some information from the barracks and from the Jigen Bungahamne Moro League is a clinic, but we search on ambulance.
Mm.
We interview that more. If I'm only explaining how many men we are in the, ambulance. So we know it was not a whole lot of people. It was just a couple of people.
So that night, they open fire, Sikau Gai?
Well, the people who meet them on the back road, before my jamma yellow road, those people open fire on them. But we went through the waterway. Because man, I was not even in uniform, I was in mufti. Man, jamma was in mufti, sir. Man, jamma was in uniform.
So you have more on some mission?
Well, we just wanted to interrogate the people who have encountered with them and see exactly how many of them and, where are they heading to. But after we get the information that they meet them on the road, but the man, I didn't have encounter with them, but that day some man kind of meet you because they usually watch you from different spots. So man, I was in the Sorombe Marrakesh at the border before Ruka before my wife.
So Kumelni ki guy nyunko Japan, Lieutenant Jaju, guy Japan nko aki ba. So nyunyi sen Japa, yonda boko nga sunyi demon to interview them because Saja kalunda wane.
The other guy from the same village with Almamo Mane, Tenenki, LF Jame, because man, as I said, I'm going to interrogate the former director of NIA.
ba okay ba jere mane nga moy jere mane moy ba jere
ye jere ye amo ye wi ko ba jere mane
okay ak daba mane yene demone pour dem interroger ko
no wi wi wala te wuro escorter te kini elle pour mu dem woni fanden dencha fanden dencha no wi ko limo wax do ko del wala de ngam wi ko ngam ni le basi en go market e no ti win fato na gunjo but I think he was lying. I guess he was. I'm going to do one LF jam. So the general law has been forcing you. Then I'm the far now. What the far disappear? Only white Kesela. So you know who you want for who know. The law has been there free. You can't come here and tap on. But the law has been there free. So look at now.
So like that guy torture in land, torture in land.
Well, LF definitely, I don't know who to, man, I'm not going to get in the bullying in the mile 2 years. I'm not going to get in the mile.
But I'm not going to get in the mile.
Lieutenant Kini, Sam Baba, right?
No, Benan Babi, how many years are in Japan? Jaju, Jami.
Yeah, you know, when you jam on Titanga, he was already handicapped, already in you. Kogu didn't go jam on Bara, you go Japan, sir. That was, you know, for a long time in Japan, because he was already shot, and he was losing a lot of bullets, too.
So, nobody you don't wonder. Kan ñan ñoo demone pour jema investigate ñi sen affaire so yow bokon nga sax ñoo daba maré na so kan mo wone fa xii dafa nir pour lék kan la
We asked them what kind of weapon they have, what kind of clothes they're wearing. We came to the clinic, some like a nyonyo, But we learned Japan and the people interrogated them. I was not there. But after I said, when they were interrogated, Mom, they have weapon, you know, how many they lend danger in Gunju. I was among the people, you don't mind to put in the cover for you, then you open you. When you find the danger, ammunition, you know.
So,
there was nothing in the ammunition, you find it out there.
Can more demand the Udleka, Shogai, or NI Jaba, or Jadula?
Lamini Jadula.
So,
I'm a Lamini Jadula, use my bag, Metam. We train together.
Okay, so community bi ñoko report.
Well, it was the public who reported anyway. Meeting just like card matter bi ñu bari yëgu dem ko ci so di meya fi la ñoko.
So yow sa halat lan mota operation bo fail ndax gaay xamu ñoon li ñoo def ndax maybe amu ñoon
enough. This is the truth. Hunger, you cannot, two, three people cannot fight the whole army. You go on phone, I said, Mr. Me, they must feel deep in Kato. Because their intention was not to kill somebody in Kato. Their intention was to get to the barracks and able to convince those soldiers to join them. That was the intention. But then when they approached the sentry man, he ran away. They found out.
So, amu nyon any serious resistance in Kato, Amut?
There was no single blade fire, sir. No fire. You can say in the garden, no fire because sentry man never done you have if they don't eliminate him, what's gonna happen is that he's gonna spread the message.
Well, I'm on a soldier day for cut on there.
Yeah. Of course that was one more for day one. Yeah, it was different with the Farafenya Arab. Farafenya Arab was more bloody than the cut on that.
Politeri ñoo deglu Mr. Pateba Moisin Guess, a former bodyguard. Army commando, a train commando for that matter, moy sin guess. Party amna ki deglu program ñu bari ñi ngay deglu and program bi dafa ñu nek betel because Friday di lay ñew radio bi while notwithstanding
all their names, but I know it can be couple of